On the 29th of August 1831, Michael Faraday performed his first experiment that led to the discovery of electromagnetic induction. Welcome to History Pod. Faraday had been investigating the relationship between electricity and magnetism for several years. Previous work by Hans Christian Ørsted in 1820 had shown that an electric current could produce a magnetic field, while André-Marie Ampère had explored this effect. Faraday sought to determine whether the reverse was also true, i.e. whether a magnetic field could generate an electric current. On the 29th of August, Faraday constructed an apparatus consisting of two coils of wire wound around opposite sides of an iron ring. When he connected one coil to a battery, a galvanometer detected a brief current induced in the second coil. This appeared only at the moment when the battery was connected or disconnected, and not while the current flowed steadily. Faraday therefore concluded that a changing magnetic field, rather than a constant one, was necessary to produce electricity. This experiment demonstrated the principle of electromagnetic induction, showing that an electric current could be generated by a changing magnetic field. Faraday went on to refine his observations, experimenting with moving magnets through coils of wire and rotating coils within magnetic fields. These investigations confirmed that mechanical motion could be converted into electrical energy, laying the groundwork for the development of electric generators. This became a fundamental principle of physics and electrical engineering, forming the basis for technologies such as electric generators and transformers that were developed by inventors such as Werner von Siemens and Thomas Edison, who created practical devices for electricity production and use.